Oh, I see it right there. Yeah, I can see it real clearly right there. It's a little hall.
Yeah, right there.
See the hall?
I haven't worked at it now. Scooch.
Looks like a pretty good size hall. Okay, we're ready for our close-up again, Mr. DeMille. Looks like they always come out kind of like in a group of several.
Look at the little family pods. Can't go unless everyone's ready. Okay, Junior, get your shoes on. It's funny though, you can see them kind of a little bit of their wings. And like, those ones are hungry.
Huh? What'd you say?
It sounded like a lot of vermets or big vermets in the room.
Oh, I think they're just up there, lots of them, and just clawing and, you know, messing around. I bet there's a bunch of them up there. I bet what happens is a few of them take off and a few of them take off, and then there's probably a point where they all really start coming out. That's that little flap, which of course needs to be fixed anyway, right? Another one come out?
Yeah.
I didn't see that one. Are they coming out of the same place?
Yep.
Yeah, they sure are. Here they come. Oh, really? We need to find the other places.